Hey YouTube, this is Ray here. I'm bringing you another episode of Monster Deportable Third. Today we'll be doing the Great Baggi. Yeah, I changed my cats back to my normal ones, the Flori. I can't remember what I called it, but it was a default name, and Rockwell, because I thought, oh, I can't abandon my old cats with the new ones. As strong as they are, I want to use my own cats. So let's do this. Oh, forgot to go to the springs again. Well, it shouldn't be too hard to kill, because I had to kill two great Baggi in the springs. Okay, let's do this. Should be in area 2 or 7. Unless it's in 3, then I don't know. We can check that later. We can go to 3, 2, then 7. Oh, good thing we went to 3 then. This monster is originally weak against with fire, but I don't have any fire weapons, so I'm just making do with a normal weapon. I don't like these monsters, they're too fiddly to work with. Oh, great. Oh, great. Okay, I walked into that one. Should stay down a bit longer. Sharpness again. Let's see. Okay. Huh. Great, it's going. Inside. Yay, heal. Die already! Yay, dead. Okay, next quest should be the urgent quest, the Jinogo. I should be quite ready, because this armor is quite strong against lightning. Let's see, it's 15 resistance to lightning. Here, protection. Don't know if it will protect against it or not, so we'll find out next episode. Okay, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.